been a great time so far here in Lake Placid. There, the sunset here in the Adirondacks. A beautiful setting for the Lake Placid 2023 FISU World University Games. You're looking inside the Olympic Center, the Herb Brooks Arena, and we're talking hockey. First up, bronze between Slovakia and the Czech Republic. Both throughout the hockey world, on the women's side, on the men's side, have had good success, and both teams looking to continue that here today in Lake Placid. Slovakia can't clear. Yandushikova at the point. That pass, they score! Deflected home. And the Czech Republic with their first power play goal of this tournament. Thought there might have been a deflection in front, but none coming. Little give and go. And the Czech Republic, courtesy number 20, Sandra Halunova. And they are on the board first. Out now, Nemchikova. For Slovakia, will backhand it to the sideboards, but not deep enough. Slovakia will try again. Scores! That one caught Zikovska by surprise. Lucia Halushkova has tied this one up. Just a minute and one into this second period. Maybe a bit of a screen just under the arm of Zaykovska. Didn't pick it up quickly enough as the puck just kind of squirted free here, and Halushkova did a good job to jump on it. They score! The Czechs able to jump right in front. And Rishyanova had that one, it appears, roll off her back and in. Koshinova just got to the side of the net, lifted it up. Good hard drive here, and it looks like it deflects off a couple sticks, hits the arm of Rishyanova, and dribbles home. Fortunova gets her stick in as well, and it rolls down the arm and in. So two quick goals, one for Slovakia, one for the Czechs. Pass there, great blocker saved by Zikovska as Halushkova sprung open. That one hit a helmet. I think that went off of Yandushikova. 18 seconds left in the penalty. Nearly tucked in by Slovakia. That was Kubekova. Battles forward again. Now an opportunity banked off the side of the net. Kubekova in behind. Up now to Shalikova. Turned over. Halunova. Finds. That was Skoropikova with the opportunity, and again thwarted by Rishyanova. Good little pass there, and Skoropikova tries to go high glove, but could not beat Rishyanova, who has now made 21 saves here today. Puck right in front. The Czechs get the third goal off a fortunate bounce. Slovaks tried to clear it to the corner. Looked like it banked off a shin pad right in front. And then back in. Right there, Bednarik tried to dump it into the corner. Came right back in front and Kristina Patkova gives the Czech Republic their third goal at the 9:02 mark. And that will be it. The Czech Republic in their first ever FISU World University Games have won the bronze medal with a 3-1 victory over Slovakia. The gold medal match in women's play between Canada and Japan. And there you look at the roster for Japan, Captain Enomoto Yoshino, and their Olympian goaltender Masahara Miyu. And now for Team Canada, led by Captain Emmy Fecto and Kendra Woodland. And there is the Japanese head coach, Nakajimaya Yujiro, assistant coach at the Beijing Olympics. As we get set for puck drop moments from now. And we are underway, gold medal on the line. Between Canada and Japan. Canada in the red. White numbers trimmed with black, and Japan in the white with red numbers trimmed with black. Turnover early. Shot blocked away by Masahara. Seiki back around behind the Japanese net. See if the quickness of Japan can carry over into this game against Canada. And here's a break early. DeMail, that shot stopped by Masahara. Tried to cover it up, but her teammate took it away. Here's Olivier. Slap shot deflected down and wide. Puck kept in by Domenico. Under a minute to go in this Canadian advantage. Fanned on that shot, did McLean. Can't keep it in, and that puck will end up down the ice. Changes make for Canada. And this good Japanese penalty kill. Nice play there by Willand to spring. Teammate free, shot fired right on Masahara. Fecto with the rebound off that initial look from Vayette. Here is Vayette. To Faubert. Now to Fecto. Lots of movement on this power play. Shot blocked. Kept in by Faubert. Nice pass to Fecto. 11 seconds on the power play. Burbage had a good look, had it go right through and to the boards. Now Vayette. Power play about to expire. Pass right in front. Vayette gets knocked down. Good pressure by Canada, but just one shot. Canada did a good job keeping everything to the outside. Turnover here. Fecto hit Shiga, but Shiga, the extra move with the line, results in an offside. No score. Canada 0 for 1 on the power play with 6:31 to go in the women's gold medal game in Lake Placid. We'll take a look at this pass from Domenico. And McLean in tight. Looked like a piece of it maybe on Koyama. And then Vayette with that rebound, and Fecto just turned around and fired another one. That one got through. Shots right now 10-0 in favor of Canada. Bejan Sear will chip it ahead. That one right on Masahara. Shiga fires it to an open wing. And Mira, I should say, will get it right back. for Canada. Puck centered in front and chipped away. Here's Leah Herford. Cuts inside, loses it backhand there, but yet they score! Audrienne Bayette on a bit of a broken play as Leah Herford carried it into the slot. You see it right there, the puck just gets lost, and Bayette with the first chance backhand comes right back to her. And she makes no mistake going up and over Masahara to break the ice here in the second period.
Team Canada gold, her fourth in the tournament, scored by number 20, Audrienne Bayette. Assist number 39, Leah Herford.
Now a break for Japan. Right in, a stop by Woodland. Good burst of speed by Kurosu Wakana. The assist on that Canadian goal going to Herford and DeMails. You got to look at the Kurosu chance. And good burst of speed. Quickly up ahead, Tsukimoto again. Her pass deflects into the corner. And now back up just below the faceoff dot. Tsukimoto. In behind the net, right in front. Nice backhand, didn't get a lot on it. That was Suzuki Chihiro. But a good chance for Japan. As you can see, she snuck in. And just could not get a lot of wood on that backhand shot. And Woodland with the easy save. Posey. He's prepped game. Chip pass and Teve now a 3-on-1 for Canada with Domenico. Domenico has that pass go between her stick and her skates, but now Domenico cuts back, fires and scores. The 3-on-1 pass went through her sticks and skate, but she corralled the puck again, curled back, and fires that one over the shoulder of Masahara Miyu. 2-0 Canada. Her sixth of the tournament. That puck takes a funny hop off the boards and came right in front. Masahara had to be sharp. Now Posey gets it in. Tate now working on it. Burbage in there with her. Bodied by Seiki. And now Seiki does a good job, gets good position there on Burbage, but that's going to be a penalty call. It's going to be interference. That's a tough call on Seiki, as I thought she got pretty good body position in front of Burbage. But they are going to rule interference on her. And that will send Canada to their third power play. You'll see it here. Yeah, I don't know, but I gotta be honest, not sure about that call. The puck's right there. That's a tough call. And now another penalty coming up to Japan. So very quickly, it's gonna be 5-on-3. As Madison Willens slow to get up. And this one will be on Tomiuchi Ayaka. So Canada will have a minute 54 of a two-player advantage. Gobert. Over to Burbidge. That one fired wide. The checking from behind penalty on Tomiuchi. Here's Gobert. Gobert, one-timer. Knocked aside by Masahara. Burbidge tried to find Willen cross crease. Now Gobert to Burbidge. Great save by Masahara. Rudabaugh to score. Masahara with the initial save. But the rebound banged home by Maggie Burbidge. It's 3-0 Canada. And the puck, coupled saves there by Masahara. There's one, there's two, but she could not stop the third. And Maggie Burbidge picks up her fourth goal of the tournament. Now Gobert, Defecto, Veillette. Puck bounced in front, right back to Veillette. Defecto in that bumper spot in the middle. Now gets it back at the blue line. Defecto, wrister, blocked in front. 6 seconds on the power play for Canada. Here's Defecto. Wrister scores! Emmy Defecto. Makes it 4-0 Canada. This will not be a power play goal, as the Japanese penalty had just ended, as Defecto, you'll see right here with the screen, fires it, and Masahara never saw it, and Canada has now built up a 4-0 lead. Japan can't do anything with it. Now Canada back the other way. We'll get to the schedule tomorrow in a sec. Here's Ogawa for Japan. Fires that one. Deflects up and over the net of Woodland. But tomorrow the men's gold medal game will go at 5 o'clock Eastern time, featuring a battle of North America. The U.S. will play at home against Canada. The United States will win their second ever FISU World University Games men's hockey medal. Just a matter of what the color will be. Their only other medal, a bronze, right here 51 years ago in Lake Placid when they hosted the World University Games in 1972. And that puck just came out across the blue line, and they'll whistle it down on the offside. Both teams will make changes. And there you see Nakajimaya. Mira gets it back. Olivier chips it up ahead. Demail leaves it for Herpert. Wrister high, but sneaks through. Masahara, as did I, thought she had it. But it sneaks through. 5-0 Canada. And Masahara got a glove on it, and it just deflected off the top, up and over. And it just didn't get it completely as it deflects in. Gobert at the point for Canada. To Bezencier. That shot knocked down in front. Might have hit Willen. Colbert to Bezencier. Back to Fecto. Fanned on the shot. Mira to Fecto. Nice play by Japan. And again, an opportunity here. Suzuki cuts in front. Stopped by Woodland. Kendra Woodland has stood tall in this tournament. To this point, only giving up one goal. Here's Olivier. Pass off the boards, Burbage. That shot high and wide. Burbage, as the Canadian bench starting to celebrate. Shot by Olivier. Olivier over to Tate. Gets a pass right back. 10 seconds to go, in front. Puck loose. Shot, and Masahara will freeze it with 6.3 to go. At some of the graphics provided by Statistician Canada, with a lot of slot shots, and that has led to this gold medal. Team Canada gold at the FISU World University Games here in Lake Placid in women's hockey. They defeat Japan 5-0. And there you take a look at the Japanese team, who played extremely well in this tournament. And even today, I mean, the score 5-0 in favor of Canada, but Japan's speed certainly caused some challenges for Canada. They just didn't have the finish today. Canada, after a scoreless opening 20 minutes, as the Japanese fans salute their team and the players salute the fans, and Team Canada salute the Japanese team. And it winds up in a 5-0 gold medal win for Canada.